Sucks, boy, man. It's Lil and Jay, and today we got a special guest, Lil Kayla. And today we have a water gun fight. We're gonna build our own water guns, go out there and test them. Well, not test them, we just gonna have a water gun fight. You feel me?
Yeah, we finna put full color inside the water gun. So you get shot, you gonna have a whole bunch of full color on you. So you gonna know who was shot you.
Yeah, and if you got the least amount of full coloring on your shirt, you win. That's the whole point of the game.
So now we finna go to the store and get the supplies, and we gonna catch y'all there.
Bye. Yeah.
What's up, bro, man? We at Dollar Tree with it now. So now, man, we finna go inside. We finna get these little supplies. Finna make a homemade hood vision of a water gun. You feel me?
Yeah. We trying to show y'all that anybody can make the water gun. You eat this simple. Anybody can do it.
Go to Dollar Tree and have a couple dollars.
Yo, you just got this. You just made this. All right, we about to go. Oh, man, I'm sorry.
We just got back from the store from Dollar Tree, and you know,
we got the bottle.
You gonna need a bottle, you feel me? Gonna need your little spray tool, you feel me? Gonna need some of that full coloring, you feel me? You need duct tape just in case the little, you see, hold on, let me show y'all.
We got need little, the cap first.
We got a little bottle cap, you feel me, to go on top of the bottle.
Put it up there.
Yeah,
ain't nothing coming out.
Don't work, you gonna need some duct tape. And then for the real ingredient, you're gonna need some hot glue gun and a hot stagger tool. Yeah, solder tool, whatever you wanna call it. So, baby, then what we're gonna do first, we're gonna put the hot glue, step one there, we're gonna put the hot glue onto the bottom.
Hot glue on the bottom.
Okay, you gotta be real sturdy. Give me a, what you call it?
What is it, what's got?
Yeah. See, you over here stealing.
I ain't stealing.
Gotta press that in.
Come on, Cole. We don't got all day.
Shut up. We're gonna get there, right? We're gonna place it.
Yeah, man. You look a little crooked. I ain't gonna care. Man,
you just saw that, my boy.
So yeah, we gonna hold that on there until.
Help! I need you to push this in.
You help me.
Cause you ain't need to push in.
Exactly. Y'all look messy. You like you doing it like a third grader. All right, that's enough. Oh, man, the whole mine will come undone during this war. I'm be screaming man down.
Yo!
Alright, now look. Y'all get that thing on there?
Gotta get it. You gotta get it right and tight. Right and tight.
I'm gonna put a little bit more just to make sure I'm up on there right. You feel me? I don't need my gun to jam on me while I'm in the war.
You mean break?
Shut up. Same thing.
No, you said jam.
Jam, break, same thing. Still don't work. Look at all that glue.
My glue coming out. Let me see.
Why do you think I'm going back on mine?
My glue coming out.
We're gonna call this the hood water gun. We don't buy water guns. We make them. You feel me?
If y'all want y'all water gun made, then hit us up. We'll do it.
See, now I'm in a little predicament. I'm stuck up in the spot of it. Yeah, now we up in the. See, on a whole mine. Yeah, you're gonna get wet up. You feel me?
I got a whole mine for about 10 more seconds.
Now when you get your little mine up on there, mine ain't going nowhere. Now you gonna bend this part, you feel me? This step two. You gonna take this little part right here, You're gonna bend it and gonna put it right there. You feel me? That's where this tool come in.
You're gonna stab it.
Let me show y'all. I'm gonna get up close for y'all. You feel me? You gonna put that little thing right there. That little hole.
Your hole need a little bit bigger.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna twirl that thing around in there.
All right.
Let me see if that work.
You got hot glue again.
I'm gonna put some hot glue on. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Technical difficulties.
Then
you're gonna put hot, this step three, you're gonna put hot glue around your little hole you just made. You make sure your little toolie stay in there. You feel me? So, yeah, just like that. Man. That tool look a little messed up. Just the getaway, so y'all don't blame me. You feel me?
Hold it.
This black people, he always drop stuff. Man, your thing came out,
bro.
You suck. I'm gonna come up to you.
They had you, bro. All right, bro, that's enough. Got a little plate for you, Cole. You gotta sit there for a minute.
Yeah, I gotta attach my toolie back on.
You ain't got any mouth too. I ain't gonna catch you.
I know it. But while I'm attached mine, I'm sure I'm gonna be looking like you.
Mm-hmm. I'm holding the wrong way. I'm tripping.
Like that, yeah. Now, soon you're gonna put some more water in there and hopefully,
bro, get in.
Get away,
man. What you doing? You did that. Yo, I'm back in business, baby. I'm back in business.
That thing gonna fall off. You're gonna get running. That thing gonna.
Get it. Bro, look. The thing was smoking.
Put it out. Leave it alone.
You did it.
I'm gonna make sure mine's secure. Mine might look the messiest, but I guarantee you mine will fall apart. Messy is always the bestie. Hey, I don't like that. Messy the bestie? Yeah. Straight off the dome with you, you feel me?
Mine keep falling apart.
Here's the getaway, so you might have to put a whole bunch of super glue on it, you feel me?
No, then you're gonna get in trouble by your mama, cause it missing.
Yeah. See? And what's this nonsense? Yeah. See how that thing ain't coming up out of there?
Oh yeah, you gotta put the cap up there and then put the water. Oh, get the water, put you some water in there.
I'm gonna show y'all. Look. You wanna put some water? Right now. Yeah, right there. I ain't gonna put too much. So yeah. Of course, I'm gonna show y'all.
Chop up. I put me water in there.
You gotta shake it up, okay? Make sure that water turn red, you mean? Yeah, hopefully. I would spray it, but yeah. Nah, it's red. I'm getting some. My mama gonna try to give me a whoop. See, you see how it ain't, mine ain't leaking, you feel me? Mine's up on there sturdy. I would spray y'all, but you feel me?
It's a $100,000 camera and I wouldn't mess it up.
Yo, mine good and blue.
Nah, yours good and leaky. Yeah. You see how you don't see no red stuff up on there? Cause we up in there in the game, we did all right. He, I don't know.
I don't think I do it just put more hot glue. He put hot glue up there. Yeah, if y'all go back and watch, I asked him to put hot glue up there. He put hot glue up there wrong. Right or wrong, y'all.
I put it up there.
That's how y'all do it. We gonna come
if
back
to you. Want stuff done, do it your way. You feel me? Better.
We gonna get in the war. We gonna show y'all how to do it.
Okay.
Real way.
When we get back, we gonna be outside ready for war. You feel me? We gonna
yeah. Yeah, we out here, see.
We done got our water again. You see mine fired in here. See that? Mine got that long range on it. I don't know what he was doing.
Mine ain't even shoot mine.
Well, anyway, so we gonna do like 3 rounds. We gonna line up like some Wild Wild West side stuff, back to back,
back
like that.
You gotta take 3 steps.
1, 2, 3, turn around, pop. You feel me? And the winner gonna get some leaves. You feel me? That's that movie ice cream.
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Bite the bite. Get up and fuck that. Bite
the bite, Tay. Hold on. Ready? Bang, huh? Ooh, bang.
Take that
booty to you.
Ready? Five.
Mess up no numbers.
What? I guess it ain't gonna shoot it. Y'all took some big steps.
That's the point.
Drop it down to 2.
Huh?
Drop it down to 2.
Alright, we start it.
Drop it down to 2.
Alright, come on. Don't shoot.
What's up?
Yo!
I won! No, I got you! No, I got you! No, I got you.
Yeah. Hey, get me,
hey, y'all.
You sure? No, God, I got you!
Yeah. Yeah.
You throwing me too? You throwing me too?
I got Mary, I'm with you!
Alright, bro, we're gonna throw it up.
Oh, you got
me! Yeah, bro, you got a little red dots on you, yeah! I know I got you!
Get that
boy
like
a shotgun.
Get that boy like a shotgun.
Pew, pew.
Alright,
ready?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, he beat it, bro.
Alright, I'll call it.
Alright.
One step. Hold up. I'm just telling y'all one step.
I took one step.
No, I'm going to call him and say go.
Take one step.
I'm gonna call it. One step.
Bite the hand!
You. Oh,
Thank you, dude.
We finna wrap it up. Y'all know we finna still have some fun. We still got a whole bunch.
Everybody,
let that go, you feel me?
Yeah, mine loaded too, but everybody
out here wanted, you feel me?
Everybody gets ready to eat.
So everybody finna get them a little snacky snack. We finna keep going. Like, comment, subscribe, and if y'all wanna be, y'all heard our YouTube video, our song, right? Y'all wanna be in it? Let us know.
We need some models to be in the video. Well, you don't gotta be no model. You know, you gotta look good.
Yeah.
To be in the video.
Be in the music video, you feel me? And we gonna catch y'all on the flip side.